Hi, in this video, I will explain you how to add a hyperlink to an image in Gmail. First of all, compose a new email. Okay. Basically, if you need to add a hyperlink to your text, it will be a very easier thing. You just type the text and select the text. Like you can select the text like this, or you can use your shift and arrow keys to select and click on the icon here, which is hyperlink. Click on this, paste your link and click OK. Done. You got a hyperlink to the text which we added here. But in case of images, first of all we will upload an image here. I'll upload image here. I uploaded an image, and when we click on this and click on hyperlink, it will show you the same window which is shown for text. And when we add hyperlink here and click on OK, it actually added a text beside our image and added a hyperlink to that. But this is not the result we are looking for. We need a hyperlink to the image we uploaded here. So delete this hyperlink from here. And this is very simple thing, a simple trick. Instead of selecting the image directly, to add a hyperlink, click beside the image and select it like you do it for text, like this. Or you can click here and use your shift and arrow keys to select the image. Once the image is selected, a blue overlay will be added to the image. So that means it is selected. Now click on hyperlink. When you click on this image, you can see a hyperlink to itself here. So click on change and delete this and add your hyperlink here and click on OK. Your hyperlink was added to this image. Now I will test this by sending it to myself. So I got the email. When I click on this, it went to my YouTube channel. So this is how we will add a hyperlink to the image in Gmail. If you like the video, like and share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.